some relatives she's got.
Boy in the mountain. Called her for the fort. The boys are getting ready to go out and burn a house. Why don't we on Lemon? Bill Street. Rice Coleman. One little truck set now. Maybe Nelson, his wife, Cindy. She'll have to go. Getting online, getting ready to charge up. Packing in there to get to the house. Roxanne and Cindy walking up the road, they're getting ready. Happy as if they had good sense. Comes old Mike walking up the road. He's going to really get here and do it now. He's going to get here and he's going to look that deal over and he... Inside the old house. Hay, tin. Bunch of the old butane tank buried here. Been there for 30 years or better. I got the brush truck sitting down there just in case. Brush truck sitting there ready to go. Just get this old housework, see all of it. Out of focus on it. There we are. Sand coming around the corner looking at overall, so. I don't know what she's looking for, snakes or what. Backside of the old house, what's left of it. And out the hose. So we get ready to blow this thing off. Fire's been set, the smoke's rolling.
Is there an old freezer on the front porch there?
Yeah.
Wonder how many old aerosols.
Getting ready to let her get burning real good and then put it out, practice putting it out. Don't seem to be going very good yet. No flames coming out anyway. Come smoke out the top, it'll catch on the top there, and there it'll go. Coming out the top all over.
Yeah.
you're sure it's gonna burn. I don't see any wood burning yet, no blazes. Blaze coming inside and the smoke boiling out of it. In. There goes the water. Gonna go through the front door with it. They're gonna go in there and put her out. Spray it down and let her go. And gonna hit that upstairs there and knock that out. It's on fire up in the attic though. Coming out a hole on this side. Smoke boiling out a hole there up in the attic. Both line charged. The old tanker truck hadn't been fired up yet, sitting on standby, as well as brush truck on standby, just in case. Let's see what we got. 1, 2, 3, 4. We got 5 guys in suits online. Coming out. Who's down on the other side now? Knock that down. Up through the attic. She's on fire in the attic. Got the old asphalt on fire. Oh, it'll make a smoke. They're gonna knock that down, try to. There's Jim. And Roxanne on the hose. Coming out another hole. Still smoking inside. She's boiling up all over the top now. Coming out, smoke coming out the top.
Yeah, it's burning good right here. All the way up through there. We
starting to boil out everywhere now. Tell them to hit that up there. All over the top, let her go. going out to the cone. They're getting ready to knock that down. Oh, she's coming out real good at the top of that thing, blazing up storm. They're going inside and see if they can't knock her out. They got that one. Breaking out that other doorway, the window. Okay. Oh, it's got a pretty good little blade coming out there now. Two places on that end. I don't know what you're gonna do. Let her burn or they just practice. That blade coming out from the west side of that. I wouldn't go in that thing, girl. I'd knock it down from inside. They ain't gonna do it there because it done got it going. Oh, she's really getting with it now.
Don't get underneath any of that hot tar either.
That hot tar fall on you, that'll burn the hell out of you. Pretty well going out the roof now. Wind's all going to the east. Hope don't set the wood on fire. Every day we got an all-day job. If those leaves don't fall down there, we've had it. Ooh, man, feel that heat. 50 feet back, you can feel that heat. Getting terrible. Knock it on just a little bit. There she goes. Coming out all over the top.
Now for cars.
What?
Cars.
What?
You might want to watch the road now for cars. Dad said
it'll
get there.
Got to keep it knocked down so it won't, spark won't go too far up. Back here. I feel it. call this morning. He wants to come up watch it burn. Said he'd stay all the way. I told him, hey, come on down here with us. No problem. I'm trying to keep it locked down there. they do? Catch the grass on fire or just the ember blow out? Catch the grass on fire or just an ember blow out there?
No, the tree, the limb, burned off the tree up there. And
oh, it did?
Yeah.
I'll be darned.
I didn't see it falling and didn't know it was far until it done fell.
Huh.
Or I seen the limb coming down.
Yeah, they don't like much now when I flash, so I'd be just popping. Yeah, it's burning underneath that tin now, so it won't take long for the flap there. That porch long gone collapse, ain't it? There it goes, I think, though.
Can you pump up out of a well?
Huh?
Can you pump it up out of a well?
Pump what up?
Water.
Do I pump it out of a well?
I said, can you pump it? Throw your hose in there
and
pump it out of a well?
I don't know. Depending on how deep it is.
There you go.
There you went.
How deep that well is, it's kind of full of water.
What is it? Now we've got it going down yonder.
Little pond right up here.
Yeah. Yeah, that's kind of muddy, though. Huh? That's a little bit muddy. That's
one what is?
Pond. Yeah. I don't hurt it, I guess, but just we've been going off down here to the brush tree, filling it up. Oh, that's gonna lid off that there. That's still a freon in it, didn't it?
Yeah.
Sure did. Yeah, I don't know about that though. It's been sitting there for a long time. It might have though, you never can tell.
Well, that tree, it wasn't frozen up,
it would. No, it wasn't leaking that for sure. It took an hour yet.
The only thing about history, that's old floor is still there.
Now that burned that floor to start with on the hay. Just spread out and it went up the wall. I set one right inside the door there and it burned over. They got the paper and went up the wall and climbed it. And they set one or two over and I beat through that window. That window, of course, they wet it down quite a bit there, you know.
Yeah.
And it's still standing there with the frame. Yeah, they wet it down pretty good, kind of knocked it down practice.
Looks like that's going to stand.
Yeah, it will. Buddy, I'll tell you what, I'd be awful careful when I... There he goes, part of it. I'd be awful careful when I knocked that down, though. Because that's going to crystallize that concrete in there, and that'll just... They're just sitting there now, probably. That got hot.
They had a quarter of sticking down
there. Yeah, a guy could throw a long cable around the bottom of it. That pretty good sized tractor to give it a yank and jerk the bottom out. You do it that way too, get it down.
It's got tall over, brother.
See that? Yeah, it looks tall after the house burned down from it, don't it?
It
That old house is taller than it looked from just driving by it.
It sure was. I was going to disconnect this wiring. I had an 8-foot ladder. Got right on top of it.
That probably had a 12-foot ceiling in it, didn't it?
I guess it did. That old wild and nice raised the family, wasn't it?
Yeah, most of them, anyway. Well, I guess...
All of them.
All of them out there, yeah. I started to say, but he wasn't up there with any, after any of them born. They'd all born down here. Tighten the foot valve on. I believe it caught that time, boys. Chicken foot valve, see if the flapper valve in it working.